Lady Yuna, it is good to see you made it through safely. And, if I may, congratulations on your betrothal.
Maester Seymour's people are expecting you.
Take that road to go to Makalania Temple.
Miss me? Ha!
Need a light?
Thinking isn't solving anything! Wasting our time!
Enough!
You place too much trust in your magics.
Hey!
You... have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But... if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
As you wish.
Don't look so shocked.
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
Bring.
Away!
Holiday prices on all items. Too expensive, you think?
It is here, somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But, Sir Orin...
It won't take long.
this place. It's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
It absorbs all spells except its one weakness.
Wait. Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Ject left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? We're the cheering fans, the crying women.
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man?
Ugh. Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. Anyways, I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Ject had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Ject, he. He was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually. But Ject changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right, let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Wait.
Yeah?
Ject loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.
Curse that Rin for taking up a place like this. He'll be rich by tomorrow, all on account of this celebration thing. Hmm? What? You buying something from me? Great! I knew I could count on you, lad.
My turn now!
Hi there! Would you look at this? They always leave me behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? There, good boy.
How'd you know what it wanted?
I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder than chocobo knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing? I think so too. You know, I might just give it a try.
I've heard Lady Yuna is to wed Maester Seymour. It is great news. I'd like to congratulate her. But it is a pity. I'd hoped Lady Yuna would defeat Sin and bring the calm to Spearna.
Yuna's still gonna journey, even after she's married.
Ah, that is also great news. Her resolve is admirable. Would you like to hear about Makalania? Lake Makalania is frozen over all through the year. It stays frozen, even on the hottest of days. It is said that the temple's faith is the cause of this fantastic phenomenon. And that is all for today.
Seriously? A wedding's not supposed to make people feel this bad, huh?
Come on, don't say that.
I say what I want, ever since I was a kid.
Oh, so you're an adult now?
You know it.
Yuna's really quiet.
Can we go now? I'm tired of waiting.
Anything can happen.
Make sure you're prepared.
Right?
There is a saying, hurry up and wait. It means prepare quickly so you're ready for whatever comes next.
Sounds like something an old man would say.
Forgive me.
Temple not far. Why stop here?
Don't forget to smile, remember?
Oh, you're right. I'll try and remember.